interests in this town. FBI, CIA, DEA, ATF, IRS. Right now they're scared of you.
I know everyone that you're going to meet. I know what they want and why.
Anything else?
No, sir.
They brought him to Washington to win a war.
Will we get invited to the White House?
Well, I don't know about that, honey.
None of my friends can freaking believe my dad's actually the drug czar.
We need to take down one of these cartels.
They took her husband to send a message.
What is going on? They came into the house. They just took him away.
The DEA has got him. Do not discuss anything over the telephone.
How am I going to survive this?
They apprehended a witness to win their case.
We hire drivers with nothing to lose and throw a lot of product at the problem. This has worked for years.
I have actually dreamed about this, about busting the top people, rich people, white people.
And they paid an informant to get the truth.
In Mexico, law enforcement is an entrepreneurial activity.
You should feel good about this. I feel like a traitor.
But the war they thought they had won.
You might want to pencil in a little FaceTime with your daughter.
See? Now you see?
Let's do some more.
Is just beginning.
Who does Carl sell to?
You should not have any contact with those people.
The doll is high impact, pressure molded. It's odorless, undetectable by the dogs. Undetectable by anyone. I want the principal witness against my husband killed.
Agent, no!
This winter,
we're going after their top guys.
Your government surrendered this war a long time ago.
The director of Aaron Brockovich and Out of Sight.
I have a job for you, but I don't have much time.
Takes you beyond the slogans.
Where the hell are the drugs, Marauder?
Behind the corruption.
You make us believe you got a boss.
That's a death sentence.
And into the depths of an underworld.
You worry about getting me what I want. I worry about myself.
Where no one.
Open the damn door!
Don't do this vigilante thing.
Gets away clean. Douglas.
Just tell me where my daughter is.
Don Cheadle.
We got you making a deal on tape.
Benicio del Toro.
It's all about the money.
Dennis Quaid.
Stay out of this.
And Catherine Zeta-Jones.
Now get out of the car and shoot him in the head.